blues has always been totally American. As American as apple pie. As American as the blues. As American as apple pie. The question is why? Why should the blues be so at home here? Well, America provided the atmosphere.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G, I take a look over my shoulder as I get older. Getting tired of motherfuckers saying, Warren, I told ya.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years with these funny bunny niggas. Ain't shit changing. Got my mama wondering if I'm gangbanging. But I don't pay attention to these father figures. I just handle mine and I'm rolling with my niggas. Off to the VIP. You see, Snoop Dogg and Warren G. Unbelievable how time just flies right before your eyes, but you don't recognize. Now who's the real victim? Can you answer that? The nigga that's jacking all the food getting jacked. Yeah.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through.
Another sunny day, another bright blue sky.
Another day, another motherfucker die. These are the things I went through when I was growing up. There's only one hood and niggas should be throwing up. And I knew it, there really ain't nothing to it. Thinking every fool's gotta go through it. Now let's go back, how far back in time? Dragging to these hickers trying to mack for mine. I remember when we all used to stop at the spot. Back then my nigga name was Snoop Rock. It was all so clear. 87, 88, then 89's the year. You say everywhere we roll, you can say we roll thick. Way back then, 213 was a click. Serving the state paid, I was just a young hog. Warren G, Snoop Rock, and Nate Dogg.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years.
You make me wanna holler, get out the game. Too many motherfuckers know my name. While Snoop Dogg serving time up in Wayside, I puts it down on the street, don't try to take mine. I had to reinsure the homie that he wasn't alone. We talked, and him and Nate conversate on the phone. He kept saying, nigga, it won't be long before a little skinny nigga like me'll be home. I said, Snoop, things done changed, it's not the same. We need to get up out the game. Cause we could get paid in a different way. With you kicking dope rhymes and I DJ. Well, as time go past, slowly we try to make it. But things are getting hectic, I just can't take it. Should I A, go back to slanging dope? Or should I B, maintain and try to cope? Or should I C, just get crazy and wild? But no, I chose D, create the G child. It's been on ever since with me and Mr. Grimm. This shit is getting so hectic that I can't even trust him now.
What would you do for a Warren G cut?
Would you act a fool and nut the fuck up? Back the fuck up, act the fuck up. Niggas talk shit, they get smacked the fuck up, straight up.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.
You don't hear what I hear.
But it's so hard to live through these years.
You don't see what I see.
Every day as Warren G.